might be my dad. Hello? Hello? Amen. We got to get this going again. Hallelujah. This is my daddy. Hey, daddy.
Who are you?
Where are you hiding? You have too many women looking after you. Yeah. You got all them girls, man.
It's my workers.
It's your workers, are you? Oh, my gosh. Are you a slave master now? You have workers, dad? Dad? Oh, are you introduced? Hello. Hello, how are you? Are you looking after my daddy?
I am, yes.
Oh, you are? I want to thank you. Is he giving you a hard time?
No, he's on good behavior today.
Only today though, right?
Yeah, only today.
Oh gosh. So, you're looking after him, and how often do you guys come in to do that?
3 times a day.
3 times a day?
Yes. Oh,
I am so happy. Dad is living a classy life. Oh, my. I had a wife, and she didn't come look after me 3 times a day. Okay, so everything looks good. Give me a report on my dad right now.
Yeah, no, he's really good.
Yes. And what are some of the issues that you have that you're working on concerning his health?
Yeah, well, he has a sore on his bottom, don't he?
Okay.
But it's getting there, isn't it?
Wonderful, wonderful.
Yeah.
So that's the only inconvenience that he's having right now. What about his sciatica? Yeah, because he said at times he doesn't feel his left leg at all. And he's been dragging it. Is he still able to sit up and go like in a wheelchair for a walk or something?
Yeah, he can still go in his wheelchair. You haven't been in it for a couple of days, though, have you, Rupert?
Okay.
You're gonna try tomorrow, aren't you?
All right. Well, nurse, I want to thank you so much. You're my hands right now, and you're my eyes, and I'm jealous with the eyes part because I don't get to see him in person. You know, I want to thank you for being there for my dad, because this job is not just a job. It's dealing with people and emotions and so on. So I thank you. I thank you. Okay, nurse? And I'll be praying for you, for your family to stay safe, and that God will cover you when you go in and when you come out. All right?
Well, thank you. Take care.
You're welcome. Bye-bye. So, Dad, tell me, is she pretty? Hey! Chip off of the old block. Dad says she's very pretty. That's the reason why you have her in 3 times a day. My dad, oh my gosh. So, are you... I need to ask you this. I understand that you just went and had a trip. Basically, you gave Gemma some time off. You gave her 1 week off. Where did you go?
Where did I go?
Yes.
Nowhere.
What do you mean nowhere, Dad? Come on. You went somewhere. Did you stay with Gemma last week? Where were you?
Did I go nowhere last week? No. That was a runaway train.
Oh, okay. That was a runaway train. All right, Dad. You're telling everybody out here that you're forgetting to remember. What's my name?
Gerry.
What's my name?
Gerry.
Ah, what's my other name?
Thompson.
Jesus, have mercy. You're doing good, man. You're doing very good. I noticed. My gosh. What was the name of your donkey when you were back home in Jamaica?
Oh dear. Can't remember that one.
You can't remember that one. Hey. So I hear you. I hear you used to fix bicycles as a little boy. Is that true?
Fix
Yes, he used to fix bicycles.
No problem,
eh?
No.
Did you know that your son loves to fix bicycles too?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love to fix bicycles. Oh, yeah.
Everything.
Absolutely.
No problem, mate.
So you're a handyman.
Yeah, well, depends what, you know.
So what are you good, what were you good at doing?
I do what I can.
Yeah, you do what you can. And that's all that can be expected of you, isn't it? To do the best that you can.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Awesome. Awesome. Well, Dad, I really want you to know that I love you, and I'm gonna say that again.
I'm the same to you, mate.
Amen.
I'll never forget you.
You'll never forget me. You better not, because when I come there, I don't want you to shoot me thinking I'm somebody else. I can turn up anytime. That's so nice. That's so nice to know. When you're done, I want you to tell me what your favorite song is. But in the meantime, I want to sing you "I'm Glad to Be Home Again." And I wrote this song.
Oh, yeah.
So you have a son that is a songwriter, producer, what do they call it? When you engineer the song and you put in the vocals and you do all of that. I produce music, and I'm also a television host. What do you think about that?
Yeah, that'd be all right.
I'm just letting my dad big me up. We don't get to talk a lot, so. So you see? Yeah. All right, here goes "I'm Glad to Be Home Again, Dad." This is to you and to all the dads that are out there viewing this broadcast. I want you to know that you are loved, all right?
Go on, dear.
Here we go. Here we go. I'm glad to be home again. Can't really say where I've been. See, I've searched the world over. Watching and waiting with arms open wide, and little sister is standing outside. I'm glad to be home. Can't really say where I've been. I've searched the world over and I've done most things. Now I'm glad. Shall kill the fatted calf. We're gonna give him back the family ring. We're also gonna put him in the best of time. Welcome home, son. We all love you. We all love you. Oh, Father, love you. Oh, Father, oh, Father, please let me in. I'm so sorry for the things that I've done. I've wasted my days and nights in sin. Now that I'm home, won't you please let me in? I'm glad to be home again. Can't really say where I've been. Oh, I've searched the world over. I've done. Oh, yeah. You like that song? Eh?
Look, darling, tears, Jerry.
Oh. What's that?
Jerry?
Yes?
You've got us all in tears.
Oh, may God be praised. I'll give God the glory. You got to thank Dad for that, though, because if he didn't go and fool around, Ivan, I wouldn't be here.
You've got this carer in tears.
Oh, the carer. Oh, she's so beautiful. Oh, she is so awesome. God is good. Yes, I hope so too, Dad. Honestly, I think you guys should try to get that. What do you call the phone? They have a phone where we can see each other. What do you call it? Video phone or WhatsApp. Any one of them, anyway. You guys got to learn how to do that. So we can. I can see you. You can see me. You know, maybe your worker can do it one day with her phone. So we can see each other, all right? Because the way things are going now, Dad, we don't know. We just don't. And that's...
trying to get going again, right?
Yeah, but, you know, I don't want nothing to happen to you till we get to spend some time together. You understand?
That's it, mate. As soon as you can get.
I will. I promise. I promise, Dad. I will come as soon as I can because... you're a great guy, you know, you're a great human being. You're for the time I've spent around you, you're gentle, you're caring, and I'm very, very happy to know you, because a lot of folks out there don't know their parents because of ignorance or anger or something the woman did or even something the father did. You understand? And I think that's wrong. Should get to know each other. Which one? She said, what about the wife then? I said, which one? Oh, God, my dad is laughing at me. Dad. Huh? I better get off the TV before people start rebuking me. Jesus. Yes, y'all take care. I love you. And I pray that you stay healthy and that you keep that smile. Okay, Dad, it's very important. Because the joy of the Lord is your strength. And I know you believe in God. So I want you to stay close. Yeah? All right. This song is going to be, because I know you love country and western, I'm going to give you this song. It's Green, Green Grass of Home. Here we go. As I step down from the train, and there to meet me was my mama and my papa. Sit down to the cold, I went with my the very first time that I left home. You came to see me while I was leaving on a morning train. I said, if loving you is so wrong, oh mama, I know. Because it's good to touch the green, green grass. Oh, oh. Sing it with me, Daddy, come on. Down the road I went with my sweet Mary. Always you told me about the good Lord. And about about the love that he had to give. I remember you said to me, you said, son, if you try everything and everything fails, just try Jesus. Oh, let me sing it to you this way, Daddy. I said, if loving you is so wrong, oh, Daddy, I love. Because it's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Come on, Daddy, let it rip now, come on. Down the road I went with my sweet Mary. Of course, and her lips like this. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Come back now, yeah. Okay, you like that one?
Yeah.
All right.
Jimmy said you love that one.
Oh, of course you love that.
You wouldn't lie, would you, Gemma?
What is?
Would you lie to me?
I would.
Dad would lie to me, wouldn't you, Daddy?
I was dancing. Well,
oh, okay. All right, Gemma. You're ready to dance, but wait, you gotta hold Dad's hand, even if he can't, and move it and dance. I'm gonna play a dancing one now, and I want you guys to hold hands. This is a song that I wrote. This is a song, it's called It's Amazing What God Can Do. Hold his hand, and you guys dance and kick up a dos and kick up a rompos, okay? You ready? Are you ready? Okay, here we go. Woo! Let's go.
Men that mean as we speak right now, there are rain on ship out here. There are progress in science and technology. It's amazing what they did. From this community, pornography has all become a norm.
What Amazing Grace? You want me to sing that? All right. Praise the name of Jesus. Amazing Grace. It's so awesome. Here. Amazing Grace. Tell me, Dad, why do you like that song? What other songs do you like, Dad?
Find it.
Here. Oh, it's okay. We got time because all these folks were home. They don't mind watching. Do y'all mind? Say something. Say something. Y'all mind hearing me messing, enjoying my father? All right? My dad want me to sing Amazing Grace, and I'm going to give him Amazing Grace. Praise the name of Jesus. Amazing Grace. There we go. Okay. Find the regular. Oh, he ain't ready for that one. That's the story right there. Mm. Get deep. Let me pray with you. Let me pray with you before I go. Father, in the name of our Savior, Jesus Christ, we come to you, Lord God, we not of ourselves, but by the mighty and wonderful power that was invested in us. We all woke up this morning, Lord God, and you sent us on our way. And like the worker that is tending to my father said that she's here. And she's here for one thing, is to look after my father. Father, it is the same way you want us to reach out to you and be thankful that you are Abba, Father, the one that is Father over all. The blacks, the whites, the red, the pink, the blue. That is Father for us, because there's one thing that you say you do not know. You said you know no other gods. So thou shalt not bring any other gods before me, because before time was, I was. And time after, I will be. Father God, I pray now that you may bless my home, the family home, Mr. Thompson. Father, I pray that you may bless his wife. I pray that you may bless the workers as they come in. They will know that that house is covered with the anointing of God, with blessings, with joy unspeakable and full of the glory of God. May you give my father long life, so that which he may have to live each day, he will have no regrets. That he may be able to make right what is wrong. That he may be able to reach out to you, Lord God, and receive you as his personal Savior. Because there's but one God, one destiny, one life, one salvation. It is appointed unto man once to die, and then the judgment. Father, at least we be found sleeping, a little sleep, a little slumber. May we not be deceived by the wicked wiles of the enemy, but by the power of God that is invested in me, I pour it out into my daddy. All that which is good, I ask that you may bless him and take from me, Father, and bless him so we may share the goodness and the glory of God. Bless his wife right now, Mrs. Thompson. Give her the omshan in our gomshan to make our function, to look after daddy, to put up with him and all what he has to give. We pray, Lord, that there be mercy, grace, peace, goodness, and your love above all. Bless the viewers of this telecast, that they, if they have a family member, a mother, a father, someone that they that might have done them anything, be it right or wrong, that they may pass this on to say, whoever you are, mom, dad, by me sending this to you, uncle, cousin, receive this right now as my token of thanks for being in my life. We give you thanks now. As we say, glory be to the Father, and unto the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be. Your word, Lord, your word is without end. We receive it right now. Say, I receive it in Jesus' name. Come on, Dad, say it. I receive it in Jesus' name.
Happy Lord.
Amen. Love you, Dad. Love you, Gemma. Love you, nurse. God bless you.
Yeah, it's very touching, you know. Very good.
Praise God.
Yeah, that's very nice.
You're welcome. You're...
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.
And I'm saying bye to y'all too. All right. Love y'all.